Okay, this is the plot of Andrew Sr. and Andrew Jr. at Bethlehem Church, south of Oxford, Alabama. Right to the left of Andrew Sr., you find his grandson by Narcissus, Vernon Lee. Who is buried next to his mother. Here I've removed the flowers, as you can see. Narcissus Trawick. Back to Vernie. Andrew Sr. Andrew Sr.'s Confederate marker. We don't know who placed it here. But there's a lot of kinfolk around. And Andrew Jr. I guess I should remove these flowers so you can have a better look at Andrew Jr. There he is. Now, I talked to Vernon Lee's son today, James Trawick. Vernie again. His son James says that Andrew died up by Piedmont and froze to death, Andrew Sr., and had to be shipped down here. They couldn't figure out why they buried him down here. None of the rest of them were at the time. Okay. Right behind Andrew is Beauregard's son, who died at a young age. Reverend E.A. Trawick. And I guess this is his wife. Here. Maybell. I have some pictures of them also. Okay, we're back to Andrew Sr., Irvin Jr., Doc Weems. The right of Junior, Sarah Ruth Weems, to the right of that, and we got Hattie Stevens, Joseph W. Stevens, our granddaddy's half-brother. He's next to his mother, our Granny Trawick, Mary Pamelia. Let me remove some of the junk here and we can get a better look at Mary Pamelia. We'll get this. Okay, that's a little better look at Granny Trawick, 1946, Uncle Jack, Billy Trawick, and the Stevens brothers were her pallbearers. So, there's Granny Trawick. Her son Joseph. And some of the Weems. Andrew. And here's Aunt Ida Weems. And the Mosey Weems. A young Stevens child. Here we're looking at Uncle Mose. And Sadie Brimmer Trawick. And in front of them, are numerous of these baby Trawicks. And there's back to Mo's and no baby Trawicks. And here's our cousin Billy. There's a lot of dirt on here. And he's got a Korean War decoration. So this whole row here is our Trawick family here. And start with Billy and Mose back there, all these baby Trawicks. I don't know who this Karen Elkins is next to Narcissus. But then we get back. Here's Aunt Narcissus. And Vernie. Andrew Sr. Andrew Jr. Weems, Stevens, and Granny Trawick. So, I hope this video is not too rough, but I'm just getting used to it. And there's a lot more to come.